Hello, Bubbles. Today we will discuss about the most powerful champ for 1v1 fight, Urgot.
Fear is chaos will set you free.
Oh, no.
Are you okay? Now, first of all, we should see his abilities. Passive. Attacking in the direction of one of Urgot's legs caused that leg to combust flames outward, dealing AD based on level and physical damage based on target's max health. This ability is good for tanks. Next ability, Corrosive Charge. Urgot launches a canister at the target's location, dealing physical damage and slowing all enemies. With W, Urgot shields himself and rapidly shoots the nearest enemy, prioritizing enemies that are locked and triggering W passive. W passive is that other abilities apply perks to enemy champions. This ability is very good for trades. With E, after 0.25 seconds, Urgot dashes, dealing physical damage and knocking the targets aside. This is good to start fight or leap fight. Ulti have two parts. With first cast, Urgot fires a drill that impales the first enemy champion's track, dealing physical damage. If target is below 25% HP, Urgot can recast this ability. When Urgot recasts this ability, launches chains at the target, suppressing and execute him. Skill max, I like QWE. Q is for the damage, slow, and for easy trades. Urgot can win a trade very easy, but you must have W. First, you slow the enemy with Q, then engage with V and active W. After that, you have to hit the enemies for all the sides, and when they are low, press R for the extra damage and the execute. Now, let's see how I play Urgot.
Is that crying I hear, or are you mewling?